fishing contest is who got the worst looking boat but catch the most fish. And I see it's gonna be a good little buddy. I don't know if you see him out there, but he's already out on the boat landing, patrolling the area. So anyway, it's an exciting day. I'm gonna try to do a little brim fishing using whatever we can find. I got some worms and hopefully they'll bite those, and I'm gonna get some crickets and we'll see what happens. And I'll get back with you soon. Alright, so we throw a worm in there and got a bite immediately. He was a little fish, but I got a bite immediately. So today, let's go down deeper. So let me show y'all hook my worms. I take my worms and I hook them in the middle. That way they'll hang off both sides of that hook. And throw it over there and see what happens. They're definitely over there. Not a big one, but I got them. Definitely a little one over there. Look at that. That's a little fish. So he'll go back. Let's try it again. Maybe they ain't woke up yet. Throw it back over there. Throw it back a little further. And they are biting already. I think it's a bunch of little ones over there today, y'all. So let's change positions. Let's go on that side of the log and see what happens, because we know the little ones are out there. Big ones just ain't woke up yet. That's all it is. Yeah, a bunch of little ones out there. Anytime they take a cricket and play with it like that, playing with my cricket. Bunch of little ones. I don't know where the big ones at today, y'all. Little baby. Let's come out deeper. Not in shallow. Let's try out deep. Out deep. Maybe the ones ain't coming in yet. Bedding somewhere else. And something stole my cricket. Shake it. One, two, three, four. They're not over there. Got a little one biting it. Fish that walking with it. Fishing too deep. A little nicer fish. see them right there in the back rolling. It's shallow back there. Scared to go back there. I'm gonna tow back there and see. So now I'm fishing a foot deep, y'all. I'm throwing it way in the back. I see them back there rolling the water. So let's see. Oyster fish. That one got robbed. Hey everybody, it's Black Cat Patterson. I'm doing a little drum fishing today. Sorry about the toys. I gotta get these reels out of the boat. I gotta put a little stuff in here. So today, fishing with a 6 foot. I don't even know what this is. It's an old rod I got from a cousin. Fishing approximately 3 foot deep. Check out that cricket bucket. I had a buddy build me that. This will last me a lifetime. It's made out of cedar wood. And open it up and get you. Got me some old big crickets today. Some people do this from the head to the tail, tail to the head. I don't really think it matters. Fishing my honey hole number 4 today. Actually, I'm not close enough to it. I need to get a little closer. Need to get in a little closer. So I don't have to cast as far and reel as far. But I'm gonna see if they're in there. There we go. Perfect. Normally, at the end there, that cricket would have been gone by now. Well, it had a bite just now, y'all. He hit it one time. He hit it one time. He might have hooked me up on something over there. There's a lot of trees over there. Let's move it. Might be too deep. There he goes. Oh, they're biting funny. I don't know who that was. Let's take it in. Might be a little too deep. Come down about 5 inches. Oh, that looks a little too shallow. I'll throw it over there and see. I'm not quite where I want to be. Gotta get the right depth. Water level changed. All right, we're gonna try this again, everybody. You ready? Oops, that didn't work. Thank you. line gone. You had it. I think you let it go. Why you slack out your line?
She knows she's